In this video, I'm going to show you how to sync your audio with your video when you've recorded them separately. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith. Let's say you recorded audio with an external microphone and your video with your iPhone, and now you have to sync them up. Or your recording started in sync, but while you were editing, the audio and video became unsynced, and you want to line them back up together. There is an easy way to get your video and audio back in sync, and I'll show you exactly how to do it. I'll be using Camtasia to sync my clips. If you'd like to try Camtasia, I put a link to a free trial in the description below. You can solve this entire problem when you're recording and set yourself up for success before you're already in trouble. But if you've already shot your footage, hang in there. We'll get to that problem in just a bit. For most of this to work, both your camera and your microphone should have been recording audio at the same time. You can't sync audio sources if you only have one waveform to work with, at least not easily. So let's talk about the clap method. You've probably seen behind the scenes of movies and TV shows where they use a slate or clapboard and say something like, scene one, take two. The reason for this is that they're recording with multiple sources, and the editor needs to very quickly be able to sync up these sources and know which take of which scene he's working on. Good news, this method is way simpler than all that. This slate holds no fancy power. It's a visual and audible cue for cameras and microphones to help us sync up. Don't have a readily available slate? No problem. All you need to do is clap twice. Feeling fancy? Clap three times. The point is that when you get into the editing, your camera will have two audio spikes in the waveform, three for the fancy among us, and so will your audio recording. Zoom in on your timeline, find those spikes, and line them up. How easy is that? And if you forgot to record audio from your camera source, the reason we do a clap is so that you can find the visual cue of your hands smacking together and line them up with the spikes in your audio. But Andy, we didn't record with the clap method. Are we doomed? Of course not. Find something notable. Maybe you raised your voice or over-enunciated a syllable. Maybe you clapped or snapped by accident and didn't realize how much it was gonna help. Regardless of what it is, find those similar peaks and dips in your audio waveform and start working on lining them up visually. Nothing gets people to close out of a video faster than bad audio. And if the audio sounds crystal clear but doesn't match the speaker's mouth, it is bad. But now you know, and you've got an easy way to fix it. So tell me in the comments below, how did your clips become unsynced in the first place? Have you tried the clapping method? What other questions do you have about syncing video and audio? We can help. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content every week. Thanks for watching.